I finally found you! My world is in danger, and the other Watchers aren't responding. Please come with me. I can't do this alone. Thank you for responding. None of the other Watchers did. Terrible things are happening in my world. After we restored the borders, I noticed that strangers from other worlds were stranded in mine. Huge, hairy creatures began attacking our town. I didn't believe in werewolves until I saw one with my own eyes. He tore my puppets apart and attacked the locals, infecting them with the werewolf's curse. So many of our people have become werewolves that don't have time to repair the puppets that defend the city. I'm afraid that soon the town will be nothing but ruins and werewolf packs. Please, help me open the door to my workshop. The key is in the suitcase. I feel strange. Oh, thank you. It's dangerous outside, and I paid for my carelessness. Anyone who's been scratched or bitten by a werewolf will turn into one, and I don't want that to happen to me. Can you find the calendula tincture, please? It will slow the venom's speed. Thank you! This will slow the venom, but it won't stop it. Without an antidote, we'll all turn into bloodthirsty monsters, and our world will surely perish. There must be a way to fix everything! Let's think. These creatures came from another world when the borders were unstable. If they came in, then we can send them back. We need to find out where they came from and help the infected people. Go to the city archive. It holds information about the different worlds. We might have a chance if you find the correct info. In the meantime, try to find something about dealing with the infection. You found their homeworld! Excellent! And I learned how to cure the townspeople! We need the tincture of the silver wolf. It's our only hope, but I'm afraid that the recipe's in the werewolf's homeworld. Go to the world of Shadow Wolf and find any information you can about the first werewolf, the one who started this mess, that might tell us more about the tincture of the silver wolf. In the meantime, I'll continue defending the city. Hurry up, my friend. I don't think we'll last much longer.
Who is it? Oh, I fell asleep in the office again.
Who do you think you are, walking around after curfew? Do you know how risky that is? I don't want to have to investigate your murder.
Hmm.
Oh, the hunter. My apologies. We've been waiting for you. There have been so many werewolves stalking the streets. Are you hunting a special one, or are you just here to get things in order?
Yes. This is a dangerous one. He terrorized everyone until we finally caught him. But then he escaped recently, hence the curfew. You take a lot of risks, and I can respect that. But let me help you. Please, it would be an honor. Every werewolf hunter should have the tincture of silver wolf. Here's a list of ingredients. I'll get the rare stuff for you myself.
I finally found you. I was starting to think the werewolves got you already. Here, take this. You need it to finish the tincture of silver wolf. I hope you won't have to use it, though. I hope you find the criminal and bring him back here. It's terrible to think about what he could do to those out in the settlements. I'm afraid they wouldn't stand a chance. Good luck, Mr. Hunter. I wish you a pleasant and successful hunt.
I scared you. I thought you were one of the werewolves. The master fixed me while you were gone, but then a pack of werewolves attacked and kidnapped him. We did our best to fight them off, but we weren't strong enough. We chased them, but we lost their trail. We've narrowed the search down to a few houses where they could be holding him. Can you take a look? Thank you. Great! That tracks. We prepared a horse for you to ride to save our master. We'll hold back the werewolves off as long as we can. Only the master can repair us. So if he doesn't come back, the city is doomed.
Thank you. Thank you.
By heavens, you found me! I thought I was done for. Please, find a way to free me before they come back. Thank you. Did you see the meeting? There are more of them than I even expected. They must be planning something. We need to stop them at all costs. I have a sleeping potion with me, but it would be dangerous to approach them with no defense. With the leader's blood, we can use the tincture of the silver wolf to cure everyone! We're saved! Thank you!
Thank you.